I'm Emma Thatcher, and I'm the director of Fletcher. I'm here in Humboldt Park in Chicago with my friend Sadie the Goose. I think Fletcher is about hookup culture and one-night stands, about wanting to connect and like not quite. I think that's a very millennial thing. So we didn't have a script, and we had a little bit of an outline and talked about backstories, but once we were on set in the scene, it was totally improvised. And I think that's just really exciting because you have no idea what's going to happen, and everyone's just going with their instincts, and you have to create a very comfortable environment. One of my filmmaking heroes who passed away recently, Lynn Shelton, always said that you have to find your tribe and that you also have to be a good person on set as well as being an artist, because I don't think you can separate the art from the artist. And I would like to consume art from nice people, and I think that I found my tribe of nice people.